In this video, I talk about a challenge that you can do that can dramatically change the results you're getting in your life, especially in terms of the law of attraction. That's coming up. Here we go. Hey guys, it's Jake. Welcome back to Motivation Mondays, where I give you the inspiration and motivation you need to achieve your goals faster. So if you're new here, consider hitting that subscribe button, because on this channel we focus on how you can achieve your goals faster. I talk about motivation, inspiration, and different ways that you can achieve your goals. This week I want to talk to you about a challenge that I've been doing for the past 2 weeks. It's called the I Am Challenge. Basically, what you need to do for this challenge is sit down every single day for 40 days and write down I am statements. So it could be something as simple as I am a human being, or I am wealthy, I am abundant. And the reason for this is to reprogram your subconscious mind to make sure that what you're doing, you are starting to feel. So as you write them down, you are ingraining in your subconscious mind that what you want to attract. When you start a statement with the words, I am, you manifest whatever comes after that. So it's a really cool thing to do, because what you do, even if you don't believe it at the start, and as you start to write them down, you begin to believe them. You begin to focus on that what you want. So here's what I want you to do. Get a piece of paper, and for the next 40 days, write 40 statements beginning with the words, I am. And you will begin to see dramatic changes in your life. It's amazing. Since I've started doing the challenge, I have manifested a free seminar, I've increased my passive income, and I've even felt happier and more optimistic. Now, what you write on the list is completely up to you. There's no set list of things you need to write. The main thing you want to do is feel what you're writing. So if you say, I am energy, write it with enthusiasm. If you say, I am happy, put a smile on your face. Whatever it takes to make sure that you're feeling what you're writing. Feeling is a huge thing with the law of attraction, because you attract what you feel into your life. And if you do this day after day after day, you're going to start to feel more energized about writing them down. Now you might be asking, why is it 40 days? Why is it so long? The reason it's so long is because I want you to develop the habit of writing things down and creating that I am consciousness. Because you'll find that after you start doing it, especially after 30 days, it's become a new habit for you. You've started to write down the words I am and following it with something new, and you're starting to reprogram your mind for success. Now you might say, well, what if I miss a day? Well, if you miss a day, I want you to go back to the beginning and start over. That's what it takes to train your brain to create a new habit. I want you to succeed. I want you to create this new I am consciousness in your mind. Because when you do that, you're going to manifest even more things into your life, even more good into your life. So for 40 days, I want you to write the words I am and then fill in the blank 40 times each day. It'll change your life, because I already know it's changing mine. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more videos like this, make sure you hit that subscribe button in the corner. Also, make sure you check out the links in the description below for a lot of tools and resources you can use to help you achieve your goals faster. That's it for this week. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.